AI is going to be the foundation of all the really, really big new industries worldwide.
Now and then, a general-purpose technology emerges that completely transforms the world. It was electricity at the turn of the century. Artificial intelligence is the topic of the day. The United States and China are vying for dominance in this technology. The constantly expanding power of computer systems can impact every aspect of the 21st century economy, and the Chinese Communist Party has indicated that it wants to be at the forefront of such progress. Hello everyone! Welcome to AI News Daily. In this video, we will discuss China's race for AI supremacy. So, if you're new here, please consider giving this video a huge thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the notifications to get updated every time we post a new video. With all this being said, let's get started. Artificial intelligence, or AI, or the idea that computers can perform functions normally associated with the human intellect, has gone from science fiction to reality suddenly. Machine learning and deep learning have made tremendous advances in computer science, providing robots with cognitive and predictive skills. These systems are currently being used in real-world scenarios. The world leaders in AI development are currently China and the United States. They accounted for approximately 10,000 papers on AI published in academic journals in 2015 alone, whereas the United Kingdom, India, Germany, and Japan combined produced only around half that many. But the world leader, the USA, is keeping an eye on China, which is catching up and hoping to be number one by 2030. Private sector IT companies are driving much of the AI momentum in China. Some of China's internet behemoths are at the cutting edge of technology, like picture and speech recognition, thanks to massive amounts of search data and their diverse product lines. These features have been incorporated into new goods, such as automated personal assistants and self-driving cars. China has cause to be enthusiastic about its future role in an AI-dominated world. Its massive population can create massive amounts of data necessary for training AI systems. China also benefits from economies of scope, which means that its diverse industries create a fertile market for deployment. However, being at the forefront of such a quickly growing industry and maximizing the economic potential of new technologies will necessitate a persistent effort. China will need to concentrate its efforts on improving its innovation capacity. For example, even though Chinese academics have published more papers on AI than American scholars, their publications have not had the same impact as those written by US or UK authors. Now let's take a deeper look at China's strongholds and clear lead over the United States in the field of artificial intelligence. China has already surpassed the United States in AI journal citations. China's AI publications surged by 34.5% between 2019 and 2020, according to The Verge in 2021. According to the present trends, China may outperform the United States in both number and quality. According to the AI2 blog in 2019, China could produce the top 1% of most cited AI articles by 2025. China currently possesses half of America's AI firms, but they swiftly catch up. China has already surpassed the United States in several areas, such as speech recognition, where China's iFlytek holds the top rank for voice recognition. Now, let's look at some other examples where China has come out successful with AI. Number 1. The scarcity of doctors in China has prompted a rush for AI-based healthcare. High-tech companies demonstrated how AI and big data might alter healthcare at the International AI Expo in Shanghai. To alleviate the doctor shortage, AI-assisted healthcare can take over simple diagnostic tests connected to a smartphone, and computers will deliver a medical diagnosis to your device and your doctor. The intention is for patients to be prepared to conduct preliminary testing and obtain prescriptions without going to the hospital. Number 2. Chinese company creates fish-like drones, RoboFish. RoboFish is a fish-like underwater drone produced by the Chinese company RoboSea. In 2021, the drone was on display at a military expo. According to the company, RoboFish will encourage aquarium parts to avoid purchasing endangered fish while still appealing to tourists. RoboSea's other products include the RoboShark, a military marine drone. Number 3. In a Shanghai residential complex, an AI canteen has been installed. Shanghai's AI-powered canteen is a residential complex. The canteen is equipped with robotic arms that handle most meal preparation. The meat dishes are 8 yuan, but vegetable dishes are only 3.5 yuan. The canteen, which is 130 square meters in size and has over 20 chairs, supports a variety of payment methods, including bank cards, QR codes, and digital RMB. Number 4, at the World AI Conference, a Chinese tech company displays an AR autopilot minibus. The minibus combines artificial intelligence with augmented reality technology. The minibus may do level 4 automatic driving in certain circumstances, which does not require human interaction. Passengers can view road conditions and scenery along the journey on two screens within the vehicle cabin in real time. However, when it comes to information technology, the United States is, without a doubt, the top. The country is in the lead because of its continuous investment in the research and development of new techniques. The United States invented the internet, GPS, and other significant technologies. The infrastructure in the country is the greatest in the world for supporting technological advancement. On the other hand, the Chinese take stock of the situation and take proactive actions to improve their technological advances. Reforms have been implemented in China to encourage and facilitate research and development. With its large population and lax data protection, China has a significant edge in terms of data it can produce. Now let's look at some key points in the US-China race for artificial intelligence. First, most Americans feel that the United States' superiority in modern technologies is unshakable. Similarly, much of the American national security community believes China will never be more than a near-peer rival in AI. Both are incorrect. China is becoming a full-spectrum peer competitor of the US in AI applications for commercial and national security purposes. Beijing is not only attempting to master artificial intelligence, it is also succeeding. Because AI will have the same transformative influence on commerce and national security in the next two decades as semiconductors, computers, and the internet did in the previous quarter century, it should be acknowledged as a serious national security threat. Second, China's desire to master AI extends far beyond the assumption that this set of technologies will be the most important driver of economic progress over the next quarter century. AI is vital to the party's mission. It takes a Herculean effort for a party-controlled authoritarian government to rule over 1.4 billion people. Americans have believed that authoritarian countries are doomed to fail at some point since the fall of the Soviet Union. However, AI has a realistic chance of upending this assumption. AI might provide the party with a claim to promote a model of governance, a national operating system, that is superior to today's dysfunctional democracies. Not only an escape hatch from the end of history, China is using technology to perfect authoritarianism, as one former Democratic presidential candidate put it. It's a value proposition that many leaders throughout the world agree on. Third, while we share the overall excitement about AI's potential to significantly increase human well-being, the creation of machines with far superior intelligence to humans will bring special, if not unique, threats. The unleashed power of the atom has transformed everything but our modes of thinking, Albert Einstein warned in 1946, and therefore we slide towards unimaginable calamity. The same may be true about AI, we believe. In his book Kissinger's Spectre, Henry Kissinger identifies several dangers. According to him, AI threatens an inevitable progression in our knowledge of truth and reality, as well as an unpredictable revolution in our awareness and thinking. As a result of Einstein's revelation, the technologists and strategists who produced and deployed the bomb to end World War II banded together to study ways to avoid a nuclear World War III. Nothing less will suffice to meet the challenges offered by AI. Fourth, China's size, data collecting, and national determination have allowed it to close the gap with American leaders in this field during the last decade. It is currently on track to pass the United States in the coming decade. Nonetheless, we believe that if the US wakes up to the challenge and mobilizes a national effort, it will devise and implement a winning strategy. But is this only healthy progress, or can it lead to Chinese AI military supremacy? What do you think? Let us know in the comments section. The consequences of the Chinese AI takeover over the US are also an area of concern. Because the idea of China surpassing the United States in AI development is not improbable, especially given the country's history of exceptional growth achieved by sheer determination and tight reforms, it is critical to examine the potential consequences of this possibility. Here are a few things to look forward to if China wins the AI game. The new military superpower. The only country that seriously threatened the United States' supremacy over world affairs was the Soviet Union in recent history. The two countries were involved in a succession of proxy battles that eventually culminated in the Cold War. Because of better geopolitical strategic alliances and superior technology, the United States ultimately prevailed. China can now compete with the United States as a global force. It has already established itself as a formidable economic and political competitor. It will also be technologically superior if it develops AI capabilities ahead of the US. As a result, China might become the next military superpower. Ironically, until 2017, DJI, a Chinese drone firm, was the US Army's primary commercial drone supplier. Due to increased precision and the ability to appraise a crisis logically and without emotion, AI provides huge military benefits. China's military might use trillions of data points to predict America's following defensive or offensive action efficiently, ultimately neutralizing US strategic advantages. As a result of its AI superiority, China may dethrone America as the global hegemon. An authoritarian regime is being perfected. Technological hub. Because AI technology outperforms all other technologies, China will become a technology hub if it masters it first. Experts from all over the world will attend. This will only strengthen China's position as the world's preeminent economic force, not just in the field of technology. We've concluded the video. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed viewing this video. If so, please like it, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to switch on post alerts so you don't miss any of our new uploads. Goodbye until then!